Hey guys, what we have is a slick mini 2 tripod for using it on your table, and we just got it through letsbuy.com at a price of 1150 rupees, or somewhere around 22 or 25 US dollars. So that's a slick tripod, and let us just unbox the same and check out what all the stuff comes into the package. The box is already opened. That's the way the company has already sent us. It's not completely sealed. Let us just check out what comes in it. So here we have a very small tripod, which is almost the size of a 7-inch tablet, as you can see here. Almost an inch bigger than that. So that means that you can carry it with your laptop or even your small bag. So this is the slick mini 2 tripod. Apart from that, you get a small protective pouch here, which comes for free along with the same package, which is mentioned again in the package here, with exclusive pouch, and there is an instruction manual on how you could use this thing. So as you can read here, it's clearly mentioned here: the suction cup, rubber leg tip, leg lock lever, bubble level, tick lock knob, camera post, camera platform, camera mounting screw, and the legs. So let us just open this package and check out what's actually in it. And this is generally useful for people who want to do macro photography or who would like to do video reviews, like the way we generally do, wherein the product is generally placed on the table. Then this is something which is useful for you. So as you can see here, we have the tripod. Let me just focus it clearly on that. So here, now the advantage of using this tripod for us or any of you would be that you can just place the camera here to the top, and then you move this thing the way you want to. So let's just make a few adjustments here. As you can see here, and then we can place it this way, placing the camera onto the top here and start recording videos. So let's just do the same thing. Also, there's a suction option here at the bottom, which is useful when you would like to place the tripod onto something in the horizontal manner and instead of tying it somewhere else. So let's just place our camera onto this thing and check out how does it work. So we have the screw at the bottom here, as you can see, which generally is also available on the bottom of the cameras. You can just fix it there, and then as you can see here, we are ready to go. You can just place it anyway and then lock these. Now you are ready to capture your favorite shots. As you can see here, in case of making few adjustments, you can just use these options, which would allow you to move the camera up and down and also left or right this way. Once you are fixed, you can just lock it there. And as per the specifications, this tripod can hold up to 4 lb of weight or somewhere around 2 kgs. So that's pretty much okay if you would like to use a small camcorder or something like what we do. So this is a pretty decent tripod which can be useful for you if you are into macro photography or you would like to carry it to some events where you want to record the events live from the table where you're sitting, and the normal tripods would not be feasible for you, like the ones we are currently using. Let me just show you a small demo of the same. Here is a simplex tripod which we are using. So you can clearly see that this is some heavy duty stuff which is not easy to move around while you are at traveling or while you are at some event. And the other one which we are right now using is the Sony one. So this is the other one. The Sony one is VCT-R640, which is a pretty good tripod, which can handle a good amount of weight. But as you can see with the height itself, it's clearly a very long one, so it's not worth taking it anyway. So in case you're looking for something which is small and useful, then this tripod is the one which we would suggest you. That's the Sleek Mini 2. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe for our videos for more. Thank you. Thank you.